O Jesus, we adore thee, who in thy love divine conceal thy mighty Godhead in forms of bread and wine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our victim and our priest, whose precious blood and body become our sacred feast. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O Jesus, we adore thee, our Saviour and our King, and with the saints and angels a humble homage bring. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
A very warm welcome to each and every one of you to this holy hour spent with the Lord. As we come together, let us bring our personal intentions, our concerns to the Lord Jesus tonight, together with these other intentions. We pray for an end to the escalating pandemic in Malaysia and in the world, for the 13,000 plus positive cases, and may they all recover. For the unfortunate 134 who did not make it and died today, may their souls rest in peace. We pray for our public healthcare system that it will continue to be supported with the necessary funding and resources to provide critical services to those in dire need. We pray for all our frontliners. We remember especially our doctors, nurses, healthcare professionals, police, army personnel. We pray for their physical and mental health as they put their lives on the line daily as a sense of duty to the nation. We pray for the vaccination program, that vaccines will be administered properly and efficiently to the most vulnerable in our society, We hope the vaccines will be distributed equitably here and to the rest of the world. We urge those who have yet to register for the vaccine to do so promptly so that we can all protect each other. We pray for the hungry, the unemployed, the desperate, the hopeless, that we Malaysians will respond to their cry and to offer whatever assistance we can, that we may perhaps adopt a family to care, share, and pray for. We pray for the political situation in our country, that all leaders will have the interests of the nation foremost in their hearts and minds. We pray for leadership to bring us out of this pandemic. We also remember the victims of natural disasters around the world, especially the devastating floods in Germany and now in China. We invite all Malaysians to be united in our effort to overcome this pandemic. It is only together can we beat this virus, beginning with being responsible for our own personal behaviors and ensuring we protect each other too. So, my dear friends, let us now spend this next hour with the Lord, with our personal intentions in our hearts, and let us keep vigil. Let us pray for all the other intentions we have in our own hearts.
Thank you.
down in adoration falling. This great sacrament we hail. Ancient types have long departed. Newer rites of grace prevail. Faith for all defects supplying, whether feeble senses fail. Glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Honor, might, and praise addressing, while eternal ages run. Equal praise to him confessing, who proceeds from both as one.
You have given them bread from heaven,
having in itself all delight.
Let us pray. O God, who in this wonderful sacrament left us a memorial of your passion, grant, we implore you, that we may so venerate the sacred mysteries of your body and blood, as always to be conscious of the fruit of your redemption. You who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen. Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus. In the most holy sacrament of the altar, blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Thank you, my dear brothers and sisters, for spending this hour with us, keeping Jesus company, and also putting forward our petitions and prayers before him. Do continue to look after yourselves. Do continue to pray for us. And let us intercede for one another. And let us remain safe so as to protect each other. Good night and have a good evening.
Salutare.